Hello children, welcome to our computer science class for class 6. Today we are going to see chapter 1. Chapter 1, now we are going to discuss about the topic input and output devices. In this lesson, now we are going to see book bag exercises. First we are going to learn fill in the blanks with correct words. So here you are having the box. In the box you are having options. Using this option you can choose right one for each fill up. Question number 1. Input and output devices are together called computer dash. So input and output devices together enna solvanga appdin kekkranga. Answer is peripherals. Question number 2. Blinking vertical line on the computer screen is called dash. Answer cursor. Blinking vertical line on the computer screen is called cursor. Question number 3. A soft copy output exists in dash form. Answer electronic form. Next, question number 4. A dash is used for playing games. So on the above option, which one is used to playing games? Joystick. A joystick is used for playing games. Question number 5. A dash is used for drawing objects directly on the screen. Answer graphics tablet. Using graphics tablet is you can drawing objects directly on the screen. Next we are going to learn right, true or false. Question number 1. Keyboard is a pointing device. What is the answer? Answer is false, because keyboard is a input device, not a pointing device. Question number 2. A trackball is similar to a mouse. Answer is true. Yes, a trackball is act like a mouse. Question number 3. Touch screens are used in ATMs. Answer true. We use touch screen on the ATMs. Question number 4. A video is similar to a typewriter. What is the answer? Answer is false, because VDU means visual display unit. It's a output device. Question number 5. Impact printers are slow and noisy. Answer true. Impact printers are slow and very noisy. Okay children, in this video today you learned fill in the blanks and true or false. Thank you.